The first one closed down before Bruce Wayne could fully renovate it. The second one was a secret bunker. With a supercomputer, secret elevator, and special ceiling lighting, the estimated cost comes to $2 million. The third one was back in the underground Batcave. With a supercomputer,